Good morning, everybody, and thanks for joining us for Maine's Total Weather. Going to watch a sharp cold front come in today. So like yesterday, we're going to see some scattered afternoon showers and thunderstorms. I do think they'll be closer to the coast today as well as we get into the afternoon and evening. Then they'll start to fall apart and dissipate, and a drier, different air mass moving in tonight into tomorrow. So this go-around with the thunderstorms will actually get a different feel to the air afterwards. So tomorrow we're going to see sunshine. We'll see clearing skies tonight. Tomorrow we get that sunshine back and it's going to be less humid. But today, still muggy out there. Temperatures will reach the upper 70s to low 80s. Southern coastal Maine and interior parts, southern parts of the state, will get into the low to mid 80s. Thunderstorms developing this afternoon. May develop those thunderstorms a little sooner in the mountains, and cooler air starts to move in with upper 60s to upper 70s here in the mountains. Foothill areas, you're still in the low 80s. And out to the east, Kennebec Valley, low 80s with afternoon thunderstorms. Thunderstorms mid-coast and 70s, maybe even few 60s, hugging the shoreline. So those broad temperature ranges typical of late spring. So here's how things play out tomorrow. We'll have lots of sunshine, more comfortable in the 70s. Humid again Saturday. Thunderstorms likely with another sharp front Saturday night into Sunday. And then we're going to start June on a much cooler note as highs slip to the 60s and lows slip to the 40s.